between birth x divided by this is m and n. 1 minus x. Right. Plus of 1 minus x. Okay? So as x approaches 1 from the right, from the left. So this is positive 0. Ito ay 2. So vale, infinity minus infinity to n, infinity is infinity. So infinity comes to 0. So I'm forming of infinity to the 0. So therefore, kailangan na naman natin yung limit as x goes to 1 from the left naman. So ito ay sin pi x. Tapos, ln na hyperbolic tangent inverse x. Right? Right, so kailangan natin yan. Which has the form by 0 times infinity. Okay, so pwede mo gawin. Pwede mo ito gawin. X approaches 1, makinos tapos ito, ln hyperbolic tangent inverse x over CSC pi x. So pwede mo gawin ganyan. Pero okay, pwede mo gawin ganun. Okay, pwede yan. Pwede ganyan eh. Pero syempre, sabi rin ng experience natin, di ba nagiging 0 at 1? So gagawin ko na naman siyang diminutive. Bale, gagawin ko na naman siyang sin pi x. Tapos, ano ba yung divide na ito? X na lang na. X na lang. O sige, pi x. Para ano yan? Ay. Hindi. So sa at 1, sa iwan na, so dapat x minus 1. So, okay, tapos ito, ln, tapos hyperbolic tangent inverse ng x, tapos ito, x minus 1, so ganun yung 1. Okay, so ganun yung yan. Right, so if you take the limit as x approaches 1 minus na sine pi x over x minus 1, pwede ka mag-double constitute. Pero alam natin, this is equal to ano? Sin pi x tapos prime at x is equal to ano? X is equal to 1. And this is equal to value of pi. Pi cosine pi x. Tama ba? X is equal to 1. So what is this equal to pi? Tama? Tama. Sige. So next is, limit as x approaches 1 minus na ln tapos hyperbolic tangent inverse ng x over x minus 1 minus 1. Pag-ibig tayo ng LHopitals. Right. So basically, anong form nga ito? Infinity over infinity, no? So, if you take the limit as x approaches 1 minus ng ln tapos hyperbolic tangent inverse x prime over x minus 1 and negative 1 tapos prime. So, this is equal to the limit as x approaches 1 minus ng ito, wale hyperbolic tangent inverse ng x tapos limit ito, ano? 1 over 1 minus x squared. Tapos ito, magiging negative x minus 1 and then moving 2. This is equal to the limit as x approaches 1 minus n. Vale, 1 minus x squared. Tapos, minus 1. Tapos x minus 1 squared. Tapos ano? Tapos, hyperbolic tangent inverse x. Wala ka yung limit as x approaches 1 minus 9, negative 1, tapos 1 over 1 minus x. 1 plus x. Okay. Tapos, ay! Mali, wala na to. So, wala yung magiging, magiging 1 over 1 plus x. Lalo mo x minus 1 over pala. Ah, sige. Now, pupuntahan nito. Ano pupuntahan nito? Zero. Ang pupuntahan nito? Hyperbolic time is inverse than x. As x approaches 1. Oh, yeah. Divide the videos. Ano ang ultimate part formula ng hyperbolic tangent? Hyperbolic tangent inverse ng x equal to value ln ng 1 plus x tapos 1 minus x. So x approaches 1, divide the videos sa infinity. So value infinity ito, tapos ito 0, so value ng sila ng infinity. X equals 1 minus 1 over 1 plus x. Tapos x minus 1, so 0 yan. Tsaka 1 over hyperbolic tangent inverse x. Ito is goes to 0 kasi x goes to infinity. Ito goes to 0. Tapos ito, 2. Therefore, this is equal to 0. Okay. So that means the long is 2. Limit as x approaches 0, half the approaching 0. 1 minus ln tapos hyperbolic tangent inverse x over x minus 1 to the negative 1 is equal to value 0. Alright, oh, sige nga. Nasaan ako? So value ito ay 0. So therefore, this is equal to 0. So that is 0 to 0 to 0. 0 times 0 is less than 0. Kung ang 0 times 0? Pakicheck yung mata. Complication. Ah, wala. Meron pang pi. Ay! Ay pala ako. This is negative pi. Negative pi.